Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In this video, we will understand how to sketch the face of Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein, 1878-1955, was a renowned theoretical physicist. Despite his later achievements, Einstein faced challenges in his early education. Einstein's groundbreaking paper on special relativity introduced the famous equation E equals mc squared. Albert Einstein was awarded the Nobel Prize for Physics for his explanation of the photoelectric effect. Einstein's theory of general relativity revolutionized our understanding of gravity. Einstein was an outspoken advocate for civil rights, pacifism, and against the Nazi regime. Thank you. Einstein wrote a letter to President Franklin D. Roosevelt, urging the U.S. to develop atomic weapons due to the threat posed by Nazi Germany. However, he later regretted the impact of nuclear weapons. Einstein accepted a position at the Institute for Advanced Study in Princeton, New Jersey, where he continued his work until his retirement. Einstein had a keen sense of humor. After his death, Einstein's brain was preserved for scientific study. Thank you for watching.